But it's about pushing on now as well. You're looking, you've got a longer term contract, but it kind of means nothing if you're not doing well. So I've got to keep doing well. And obviously I spoke to my agent and there was a few clubs sniffing around, but I feel like I owe it to Port Vale and I'm desperate to stay here because they've been good to me. So it's time for me to reshow the faith in them. And obviously it's a longer term contract, which is always nice, but it's just going to make me work even harder.